It was all a dream on the scene, making memes.
Then I came along and changed everything.
From ciphers to diapers.
Green jiggly things.
But the grind don't stop.
We just got a bigger team.
Hard to wait to the top.
Mom, what does that mean?
The time is now or never.
We are Dream Team. I was gonna get paid for this.
What's up, guys? It's your girl, Lyric Kane, aka Nini, aka whatever it is that you want to call me. Back with yet another reaction video. As requested in the comment section underneath one of my other videos, today I will be reacting to MGK Young Man. This will be the actual video. Here recently, I reacted to the live performance where he brought his adorable daughter on stage. I'm going to be able to have the chance to check out the actual video itself. So the original video link, you already know, will be in the description box down below, as well as all of my social media links. Make sure that you follow us on IG, Best Friends Since Birth. Also, check out my music page on IG, Lyric Kane Official. Also, in the description box down below, you'll be able to find my other YouTube channel. Make sure that you head over there and check out my music. If you like what you hear, then go ahead and give the video a thumbs up. Subscribe and turn on notifications so that you don't miss out on all of my latest music videos, original songs, cover songs, remakes, remixes, challenges, and live performances. And give me 1 second because I was in the process of heat pressing t-shirts today and they're laid like all around on the floor. Why was that so hard to say? They're laid all around on the floor trying to dry and my cat just spread her ass all across. Get off my t-shirts, bruh. Oh, shedding cat. Exactly. So yes, with that being said, we are going to go right ahead and get into... I'm going to put her up in a little bit, okay? Go ahead and get right into the video.
Back that bag. Come on. Back that bag. Back that bag.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, you owe so much money out here. Oh, my God.
Stop pushing my money here. All the time to get your grind up. I got a partner for the time. No. Smack the shit out of him. Hey. Smack the shit out of him.
Young man. Young man.
She's too cute.
I don't want to hear that no more. Bitch, I done grew up, blew up. More like OG for sure. They call me a savage. I be doing damage. Smoking with your bitch. Posting for the kids. Hey, I look like a model. Fuck it. J-Mo at the bottle. Fuck it. 40 in the glove box. That shit fill you up and hot.
Hey.
What a smoke set. Roll it, roll it, roll it. Cash in the bag. I hold it, hold it, hold it. Niggas hating on me. I know it, know it, know it. Got a pint out of narcotic. You know I'ma pour it, pour it, pour it.
Young man, young man.
All my young guns.
Bitch, I done grew up, blew up. More like OG for sure. This is for the motherfuckers who ain't living by the rules. Ay, this is for my youngins out here finna act a motherfucking fool. Ay, I'm forever young, blue and red pills, feeling like the Matrix. Ay, you know where I'm from, don't nobody ask for nothing, we just take it. Young man, young man.
Always stay down for your bros, man.
Young man, young man.
Do not ever break the code, man.
Young man, young man.
Don't get caught up in these hoes, man.
Young man, young man.
Go live that life that you supposed to. Turn up.
Young man, young man.
All my young guns in this bitch.
Young man, young man.
All my young guns in this bitch.
Young man, young man.
All my young guns in this bitch.
Young man, young man.
All my young guns in this bitch.
Damn. talk about excited. That right there was actually so, so dope. I've already heard the song from the live performance, but even better being able to hear it this way. Y'all already know I'm a fan of MGK. Thanks to you guys. Love the delivery. Love the delivery, the flow, the variations. But more importantly, I love the message that was behind this song. What better way? And I seem to see that he does this a lot. So definitely excited about that. He uses his platform to motivate the youth. Like, why not? Half the things that the kids these days need to hear, they're not listening to it from the teachers. They're not listening to it from their parents. They want to see what their favorite rapper is doing. They want to see what their favorite actor or entertainers are doing. So I think it's dope that he's using his platform and out there motivate them. Like, young man, like, do what you gotta do. You know what I mean? So definitely dope. I feel like it was super motivational. Love the beat. The beat was so hype, just so energetic. The vibes from the video in general was just off the chains. His little girl is so adorable. Like, I can just squeeze her cheeks. She's super cute. She's super turning about it too. She was all up in there doing her little part or whatever. Definitely cute. She low-key looked like Northwest, just a tad bit, but she's definitely too adorable. I love to see stuff like that. Y'all know MGK, daddy duties on 100. Definitely setting once again, using his platform to set another visual. You know what I mean? Allowing the youth to be able to see this, that, yeah, when you have kids, you actually take care of them. Like, what? You do? Yes, you do. So I think that's great. That's dope. Is it just me? I feel like this dude does videos, like, in the neighborhood. I don't know if these videos, I know some videos they just kind of like, hey, come out, we're gonna shoot, people just show up. And then some they actually like hire casting directors, no hire, what's called extras. I really doubt these people are extras. Maybe dance teams or something, but I really think that this dude just gets mad love whenever he shoots his videos. The whole city comes out, be rocking with him, be just as hype, just be going in. And I love that. That has to be a dope feeling for him as an artist to know that he's connected with and being able to reach these people through his music to the point where they're willing to show up and literally turn the fuck out for him. That right there was definitely dope. Thank you guys for allowing me to take that journey. Chief Keef was all up in there handling his biz too, Definitely came in with the ill lyrics as well. Definitely dope to see artists from different backgrounds just come together and, you know what I mean, use their platforms for such a positive thing. This right here was a dope song. I don't think I've ever heard anybody take this type of take on a song. It's usually the regular, you know, hyphy songs or hyphy song. That shit's so old. What's popping right now? I guess like dance trend songs are. Flossing songs, but not too many actually taking time to speak to the youth. So definitely dope. Get in the comment section down below and let me know what you thought. Don't you love the love that is being showed to this kid in all his videos? The hypeness, like, I don't think that's acting, bro. I think that's real. Like, these people are super turned to see this dude, like, in their area, in the neighborhood. Was his daughter not total adorbs? Man, let me know what else I should be checking out by MGK. Thank you guys once again for turning me on to this and taking this journey with me. And you already know, give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, and turn on notifications. And until next time, guys, peace out. I'm out of here.